This is not really in a Western picture.
Right? I'm a little weird, yeah. The whole thing went up about 3 cents. But fortunately, so did Mark. So it's like, what are you going to do? Right, exactly. So this is a tune that I wrote a bunch of years ago, and I recorded it on a CD called A Root for the Rain. That's the title of the tune. And then I recorded it again this year with my son. We're going to play it for you. I know that Butch plays it, so we'll jam on it. And then we'll follow up with Bill Cheatham, and that'll do it for me.